I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Pacquiao Matisse, who wins?
I lean more towards Pacquiao, but then Matisse is a strong, rugged fighter. He'll never give up. It just seems, it just depends what's left of Manny Pacquiao. What do you think? Manny is a better mover. I've seen a video of him training, sparring. He moves better. If you can move your feet, you can outbox Matisse, because Matisse is a flat-footed fighter. But very strong. If he catches you and gets in the rhythm, one thing you can't do is let Matisse in get into his rhythm, because any boxes will. Joe, I got Pacquiao winning by maybe distance, yeah, he'll go the full distance.
Joe faced Matisse, he had fight of the year against him.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, he did, yeah.
He got dropped, what, twice, three times?
Pardon?
They got each got dropped two or three times in that fight.
Yeah, but Matisse got dropped first, twice. Yeah. Uh-huh. But the first time he got dropped, yeah. Yeah, if John had gone after him like he did Mickey when he hurt him, it would have been a different story. He just let him off the hook.
Do you also agree with Amir, Pacquiao in decision, or do you agree with
Pacquiao
Amir?
Pacquiao looks good on all those little training videos.
Yeah.
Doesn't he? Looks like he's working hard. So.
How old is Pacquiao? 39.
They're both got a lot of time to get in shape.
Yeah.
You got the count? You got the count?
Yeah.
Six. Yeah. You got the other one. Well, we can go right into it because that one's already had its rest.
Wale.
We do our calisthenics, our little weights after every day in the gym.
Yeah.
All you got to do then is run.
Yeah.
We're Jonathan.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because somebody else is winging the wings.
Well, doesn't matter. Yeah, somebody.
Okay, so just about 5 minutes.
No.
But this is exciting.
I bumped.
You feel it.
Gracias.
Well, listen, you're doing very long reps. You're not doing 5 or 10 or 15.
Okay. Here we go, John, in the ring.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.